Clark County Commissioner Steve Sisolak made a promise if he is elected governor of Nevada.
So as governor of Nevada, I will not take a salary until our schools are back on track.
Sisolak spoke yesterday at the Clark County Education Association boardroom. He says until the problem is solved, he will be donating his salary to nonprofits that help support educators and students in and out of the classroom.